today we have the goodbye event for the international students of the VUB.
Most of the international students, they leave earlier, so this is a way to complement the graduation that usually takes place in December or January.
It has been excellent. Like, everything about this year, about VUB, is great. We really loved it.
The experience, the program, the studies here, everything is really nice, and I enjoyed it a lot.
I think we've had really good professors.
The academic level is really high. Like, the scientific part of the master is quite good. It's really, really nice.
We learned a lot, actually. It was worth every penny we paid and all the time we spent.
The professors are super nice. And the students themselves are really welcoming. Yeah, I felt at home when I arrived here.
If I would describe the VUB in three words, I would say fun,
multicultural,
and quality.
Belgium is a great place. VUB is a good university, and Belgium has the greatest education system that I know of.
I go back home with my diploma, and I intend to implement everything I learned at the VUB, because I learned a lot. The course was so intensive, at some point I was like, what am I really going to manage? But yes, I learned a lot. I have seen so many things that I would like to be done back at home.
It was far more than I expected. I mean, the amount of knowledge that I gained by doing the masters, and also all the people that I met from a whole lot of different countries, and also Belgian people, it was an amazing experience.